worst of it is expected, is said to be hitting in and around UConn right now. We don't have a live feed out of there for reasons which make sense to everybody. The National Weather Service just tweeted this. Tornado appears to have weakened a little bit. Will likely intensify again. UConn right now, then Bethany, southwest Oklahoma City. There's, I mean, northwest.